really excited to be here to be part of the launch for the Finnish Water Waste Initiative. It's such a great initiative in terms of just trying to raise awareness of drought affected areas all across Australia. I think as city dwellers, a lot of us go out of sight, out of mind, but there are a huge number of rural communities and farmers who are doing it really tough. And with Finnish in conjunction with Rural Aid, they're going to be donating 40 litres of water per hashtag on social media. So it's a really easy initiative to get involved with, and one that's going to make a massive difference to a number of families.
Sydney's most famous pool was transformed today. Icebergs of Bondi turning into a giant kitchen sink. It's all part of a campaign from Rural Aid and Finnish to deliver 6.8 million litres of water to drought-affected farmers.
With Finnish in conjunction with Rural Aid, if people get on their social media platforms and pledge to stop pre-rinsing their dishes before they put it in the dishwasher and do hashtag Finnish Water Waste, Finnish will donate 40 litres of water to Rural Aid, who will then take it out to the communities who need it most.
We're going to be doing some water deliveries up into Murrurundi and also out into central western New South Wales. And so the money raised will help us transport that water.
A larger-than-life running tap has been installed at the pool at Bondi Icebergs. It's a new water-saving initiative. For every person who hashtags Finnish Water Waste, 40 litres will be donated to drought-affected communities by Finnish and Rural Aid. Almost 7 million litres is expected to be donated.